What's up, my internet gym friends? I'm back again on week two with my second block on a Monday, ready for bench. I didn't post like the last 3 days of last week because I was just dying, like literally. This program, I feel like it wasn't, like we didn't talk enough about it. This window. Like, don't get me wrong, it's a good program and everything. It's just like the split is just bench squat, like, bro. And it's like one strength day and then one hypertrophy day, it's just back and forth, and then it's one day before the other, and then my legs are tired from Tuesday, and then I have to do it on Thursday. Like, it's a lot. It's a lot, but back at it again, and hopefully this week goes better. So I'll see you guys at the gym, and yeah, peace out.
I'm not gonna lie, I have to take the biggest shit of my life. I had my cheat meals yesterday, and I am just loaded. Like, I am loaded, but I'm gonna hit this set.
We're gonna fucking hit that set.
We're gonna hit this set. www.distraught.com. This is the new black shirt we got. Show them the back again, one more time. This is the newest one on the website, aside from the tan one. We got the black one, we got distraught down.
We got the cream one, we got the white one.
We got everything.
Go now.
I just finished my 3x9 for pause bench, and now I'm moving into touch and go bench. I got 4 sets of 6. I'm doing another jump, so I'm going to play in 35 instead of playing 25 with 5s and 2.5. So it's gonna be a little bit heavier, but it's gonna be a lot quicker sets. So I'm gonna knock those out and then move on to my next workout. I jump up to 2 plates. So I moved all my stuff to the dumbbells. Got dumbbell Arnold press, and after that, I don't know, but we can do Arnold press. I forgot I had my lit, so I'm gonna finish that, and then yeah, hopefully with some fucking lightweight. I lied. I have pec deck, but like I said, I don't have Arnold press yet. I have pec deck, so I'm gonna set that up real quick.
Can you see my legs?
Yeah.
Yes? Faster.
Bye, Daddy.
Bye.
You got games on your phone?
You got hit with who was talking and he now popped my shit with a camera pink out. SRT, red, I really keep on.
What's up, y'all? Back on day two. Got a 5x5 squat. And some leg stuff. So I'm gonna head to the gym and we'll get this 5x5 started. Alright, so I just finished warming up. I got 315 loaded up, as you can see. But I got 5 sets of 5, and if by my third set it's feeling pretty light, I'm probably just gonna go up like 10, 15 pounds, maybe 25. I don't know. But yeah, if all goes well, you're getting stronger, baby. Doing my 5x5 at 335 pounds. So I already finished cleaning up my rack and everything. So I'm gonna head over to the hamstring curl, and I think I have 3 or 4 sets of 15. So we're gonna see next. Pretty much done with my workout. I did a couple back workouts that I needed to finish up, and now I'm just on the treadmill, back on that cardio grind. Right now I'm like 232 to 230. I'm really trying to get down to 225 at least, and then from there just shred to 220 if I can. But there's still a lot of trial and error I need to go through, but it's all part of the process. Really. So I'm gonna finish up my cardio and then just head out. So see you guys in like a couple days. I don't know. Peace.